Indian couple sell newborn baby boy for $700 to pay for older son's medical treatment. Neighbors allegedly agreed to pay 40,000 rupees, roughly the average annual wage in India. Sons are typically favored over daughters in the country. Both parties said to have been arrested after parents complained to police about only getting half the money. By Daily Mail reporter. 13 August 2012.